Hello everyone, welcome to Homewalking Sapien. My name is Yanat and today I'm going to review Real Heroes. Nice. Roadies is a show hosted by the Thekedar of MTV, Rannvijay. The judges of the show are Prince Narula, Sandeep, an Indian hockey player, and there was a movie made on him called Surma, Raftaar, Nikhil Chinapa, Neha Dhupia.
What's up?
This show has his product placement on point.
And I think this calls for an Oppo selfie.
Delhi ke kuch lucky contestants ko mila mauka Gill inke saath Oppo selfies click karne ka.
Oppo selfie? To your friends or you, if you have an Oppo phone and you click a selfie with it, you are lucky. I need an opportunity to get an Oppo selfie. The auditions of Roadies have always been entertaining, and it never fails to surprise you what all can be done in it. So out of the blue, Sandeep wants to test the contestant's legs.
Chal tere ek tangi test karte hain.
For that, he makes him do frog jumps.
10 time up and down, that do jump, frog jump, frog jumps.
But that wasn't the weird part. He even had to make croaking sounds for some reason.
Awaaz bhi nikal.
Why? Always there have to be some contestants who are very arrogant, so these people can just, you know, insult that person for his views and that attitude of his. So we have one there.
Jai Mata Di, Jai Bole!
This guy has some weird kind of attitude. Like he likes his surname to be there as Mishra Ji. People have to call him with respect. The G.
And Mishra Ji, kisne diye?
Mishra Ji, sir, khud ke attitude se aaya, sir.
Nice. This guy's IQ is a little low. So he has to remove coins from hot sand from one vessel. And he has to do that without dropping any sand out of the vessel. But bhai,
mitti nahi fekni,
bahar nahi fekni.
Are tere ko Mishra ji, ye le khade ho ke suno. Ha, mitti bahar nahi aani chahiye.
Theek hai sir, theek hai, theek hai.
Mitti bahar nahi aani chahiye Mishra ji.
Wo bahar nahi aani chahiye.
Mitti bahar nahi aani chahiye. Are attitude gir gaya sara. Ha? Swag gir gaya sara dekh.
Sir, theek hai fir.
Are fir mitti gir
gayi. IQ. So he drops a lot of sand outside. So he's been told to leave the show. But then he's like, he's adamant that kuch to karna hai. So our MTV ke thekedar, Mr. Rannvijay, gives him a skipping rope. But obviously that's too mainstream, so they have to spice it up a little. So how do they spice it up?
Diaper bhi pehna do na, nipple or diaper.
Diaper and nipple. Nice.
Karunga ye lo sir ji.
उसको डाल मुंह में अभी स्किपिंग कर तेरे को फिजिकल करना है ना
एंड दे इवन गेट इट व्हाई डू दे हैव इट ऑन द शो व्हाई डू दे हैव डायपर्स एंड निप्पल्स ऑलरेडी देयर जस्ट टू मेक पीपल वेयर लाइक व्हाट ऑल डू दे हैव इट्स ऑन डोरेमोन्स पॉकेट इट इज व्हाटएवर दे वांट दिस गेट इट नो दे हैव बीन प्रिपेयर्ड लाइक यू नो यू हैव टू मेक दीस कंटेस्टेंट्स डू सम वियर्ड एस थिंग्स So they make him wear the diaper and put the nipple in his mouth and make him skip. So he has to do 50 skips. But if he stops,
जब भी रुकेगा बच्चे इधर रोएगा वहाँ वहाँ और फिर मुंह में डालेगा और फिर शुरू करेगा.
Interesting. So another contestant, she is overly optimistic and has been so happy about life.
ज़िंदगी बहुत fun रही है. Life. बहुत अच्छी रही है और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ इस बात से
How do you get so much optimism, man? So, She says that she knows about Sandeep and she's a big fan of Sandeep. And when asked, which sport does he play?
So it goes with badminton. He managed to get out of it and now he's playing again.
What is he playing?
Badminton.
So she has a general knowledge on point.
Aur kaun kaun si badminton players hai India mein?
Sania Mirza.
Yes, you're right.
Sania Mirza.
Sania Mirza. Yeah.
The captain of the Indian cricket team?
Nahi bata.
She's so calm and content in life that when she gets selected, she's just like, I'm happy.
You're on the show. You're going on the Roadies journey. Are you happy or not?
Yes.
In conclusion, I would like to say,
मुझे हारने वाले पसंद नहीं है।
Thank you everyone for watching the video. If you like the video, kindly leave a like, subscribe and share. And if there are anything or any other anything you'd like me to review, let me know in the comments below. Until then, bye bye.